Hello and welcome to DocFlex's Health Minute. The Health Ministry has issued guidelines to the states and union territories for preventing the wastage of COVID-19 vaccines. Additionally, most states are preparing to give the second dosing of vaccines to healthcare workers while wrapping up the first dosing. The US FDA has approved a generic form of the drug amphetamine sulfate USP as a nervous system stimulant. The Indian Council of Medical Research has stated that antiplatelet medication is not a risk factor for COVID-19 vaccines. The two manufacturing firms have sought permission from DCGI for making revisions to the fact sheet. The World Health Organization has launched an action plan to combat 20 neglected tropical diseases that are eradicated in the developed countries but continue to affect around 1.7 billion people in the developing nations. The organization has prepared a 10-year roadmap to tackle these diseases by 2030. It includes the eradication of at least one of the 20 diseases from the 90 countries by 2030. In this regard, DocFlexus wants to know the community's suggestions. What measures could help tackle such diseases in the country? Share your thoughts by commenting below. Health Minute, the most liked segment of DocFlexus, brings you the latest happenings in the medical field. Stay tuned for more insights. Happy DocFlexing!